with breaking news.
A gun fires inside a hospital after a fight breaks out between a police officer and a prisoner.
WISN 12 News' Shelby Croft was the first reporter on the scene. And Shelby, you just got an update just minutes ago.
And that's right. As we understand it, the incident was here at Lakeland Hospital in Elkhorn between a Walworth County Sheriff's Deputy and a patient in custody. Now, the hospital isn't telling us a whole lot, not releasing a whole lot of details. All they will say is the deputy's gun did fire. Now, we don't know if the patient was hit by that bullet or what condition that patient was in. This did happen in a room in the hospital, and a spokesperson for the hospital says no one else in the facility was ever in danger.
Anytime there is a scenario like this, of course, we have practices that we put into place. This incident was very quick, so in that regards, there was never an opportunity for us to have to move into an active shooter scenario or anything else to activate that. Police handled this very, very quickly.
Now, the hospital won't say why that patient in custody was here in the first place. And once again, we're not sure yet if that patient was hit by the gunfire. Walworth County Sheriff says he intends to release more information tomorrow morning. So be sure to tune in to WISN 12 News this morning, starting at 4:30. We should have new details for you at that point. Reporting live in Elkhorn, Shelby Croft, WISN 12 News.